or Tim Hortons. And I said, no, that's my music.
Cornet sucks!
Heck, you know what? I got a minute. Maybe I'll classic case. You take away the bully's power, and they're left just a scrying, crying, screaming, yelling little maid. So anyway, it's funny because I actually go to schools and I talk to kids about anti-bullying and standing up for yourself. And I'm an advocate of doing martial arts training and just to eliminate that situation. And I was bullied 12 years ago and tried to suppress it the best I could. I forgive the man. I'm not going to be upset.
Yeah!
And I even stick in my head one more time to say, hey, let's put it last. So he's trying to bully me one last time. And you know what? Everybody here can relate to sometimes it just had enough.
Yeah.
Yeah! Well said! Nailed it! Nailed it!
He's awesome.
Nailed it!
I never got revenge before, and I'm telling you, revenge is pretty cool. I like it.
Revenge is sweet.
For a sponsor appreciation award and the recognition of continued support. Now, I'm probably going to mess up your name. Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Nijar, or Nijar. And there's two J's. And they're pronounced differently all over the world. Steve, how do you pronounce it properly? Nijar!
I was not expecting this, because when a nice man approached me that he's doing this, awards are not given to friends. Yeah. He's a friend, and you guys are his friends. So I support everybody here.
Yeah, well said. Yeah.
And this is where the dreams are. And the guys in the back worked their asses off. I was an ex-professional boxer, so I know what it takes to get in here. Iceman, I've always got your back. You need something, you call me. But this was not necessary. I'm your friend. Friends don't need to give this. I love you guys. Thank you so much. God bless.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, the next match is brought to you by Niagara Falls Nissan and is scheduled for one fall.
One fall!
Introducing first from